Hey everyone, it's Cupcake here. And Moonlight. Oh, are we doing a video? Hey, it's me, Sunshine. Sunshine, I told you we're gonna be doing this in my room. Well, we could have both of our rooms. A little bit of sunshine and a little bit of whatever darkness that is. Whatever darkness, I redid my whole room for this video. Okay, girls. We're gonna meet some brand new kids on the block. New kids on the block? Am I being replaced? Me too, am I being replaced? No, none of you are being replaced. We've only got the brand new Dawn and Dusk dolls on the show. Ta-da, you guys asked for it. And you guys know I have to deliver. I've seen them taking the internet by storm. Some people already have these, but anyways, let's get into each of the girls. Moonlight BB, what a coincidence. Oh no, homegirl is not taking my name. I'm the only Moonlight here. Calm down, Moonlight. There's room for everyone. Well, you better not take any of my clothes, especially my parasol. Where is that, by the way? Oh, it's not an umbrella, it's a parasol. Sheesh, Moonlight is a little extra. So we've got 20 surprises. The package becomes a playset, all that good stuff. Same with all the OMG dolls. Let's turn it around to the side. Moonlight BB, I love the font on there. Turn it to the back. We've got both of the besties, Sunshine Girl and Moonlight BB. Then over here, we can take a look-see at Dusky Poo. In the meantime, let's move on over to my room. Sure thing. We are in Moonlight's corner of the room. Excuse me, hi, hello. It's my room too.
What about me? It's my room too.
All right, short stuff. You don't have to always say everything I say.
I'm not, it was my room first. I was here first.
Touché. Okay, so let's go ahead and get to unboxing her. We have a perforated part right here. I don't know, yeah, right over here. Let's try not to ruin it. Hello. Cut. And voila, we have her fashions here. Her garment bags remind me of...
me! Hey, I'm the coolest member of this family, by the way. The brother. Anyways, I don't want any more sisters. Give me a brother. Okay, bye.
Okay. Now, Moonlight BB is a Cancer, so let's go ahead and check out what she's all about. The stars keep on sparkling, even on the darkest night. So Cancer's birthday is from June 22nd to July 22nd. BFF journal. Of course she would have a BFF journal. Well, I can't wait to see her, so let's unbox the fashions after we take her out. Here is the grand reveal. Oh, come on out. Why is she not coming out? Oh God. Let's take a look at her. Open the dressing room, all black. Neat eye makeup. I'm gonna get her on out. And this little bit becomes the room. I wish they would have given her a bigger room. Let's check that out. Ooh, I like. Let's take this part out. Okay, well, that was not useful. Let's put it back in. Cool, look at that. She's got a moon lamp with stars and a whole bunch of goth decorations. Ooh, she's even dried up some roses over here. Sweet. And she's lit some candles. Okay. Here are the very Nightfall inspired accessories box. Oh, everything just fell out. So garment bag. What do you have for us? Inside this one, we have two pieces. We have some sort of bustier top and another lace top. Inside the accessories box is a lace bucket hat. And some more stuff. Oh, she gets one of those bonbon looking collars. A studded Peter Pan collar. Here are her sunglasses. Whoa, they have the clasp to her doll stand in there. Is that an extra clasp? Oh boy. And here are her earrings. She's got the safety pin earring and a alt girl's earring. How about her shoes? Well, those are studded too. Let's open this on up. And whatever do we have? Oh, here's the surprise. She has some fuzzy shoes. Nice and velvety soft. Did we miss another garment bag? Yep, we did. Yes, it's a skirt. All right, so they're really cashing in on the navy blue and the black theme. She's got lace all over, giving her a nice goth style, a dark style, and the pleather corset part. Here she is, out of the plastic dungeon. Let's take a closer look at her face. Her eye makeup is pretty cool. She's kind of got like the Mod eyeliner look, but with navy blue. black eyebrows, brown eyes. They're going for the brown eye look. I was going for the color change look with my moonlight because when dusk color changes, everything goes lighter. This is not my color change dusk. This is the reworked version of dusk because they came out with another one. So instead of the teardrop, she has the mole, and instead of the color changing eyes and hair and everything, she just doesn't color change and she stays the way she is. Let's take a look at those fingernails. She's got black polish. I gave Moonlight white polish. And she has a tiny mole, yeah, playing on her little sister's features a little bit. Her hair is on the messy side. And I'm not a super big fan of the exact same hair as the little sister. I feel like maybe they could have done a little bit something different with that.
Hey, what you talking about? My hair was just fine.
Yeah, this hairstyle is just fine. She has a one-piece bodysuit on. But first, let's not forget this other BB Boutique bag. She went shopping for a handbag. Ooh, I like her bag. It says scary stories on it. Something I would definitely buy, because you guys know me, I'm a fan of scary stories. Okay, so while I'm dressing her up, the pieces are a little bit on the complicated side. So here is how I'm doing it. First up, you want to put that extra little bustier piece, and then you strap it into the back. So this actually comes apart like a real belt buckle. Then you want to put on the skirt piece with the actual corset looking piece up here, which makes me wonder why they didn't just put these little strap thingies as one piece with this, like added the straps to this so we don't have to deal with this shenanigans over here. Maybe they're trying to come up with the 20 surprises, so they added the extra piece. Don't know. Let's go ahead and add this up here. Make sure this lines up in the center like that. A little peek here. And this Velcros in the back. Okay, so here we go. That's the look. And on top of this part goes this part. And this is a little interesting too, how you put it on. So we're gonna put it on like a jacket. This little thin part here goes towards the back. So jacket this up like this. Her shirt underneath is gonna ruffle up and scrunch up, but you can easily fix that by putting the sleeve up and shimmy shaking that down so that it's not a clumpy mess. Wrap this other part around. It helps to take the hands off, so I have the hands off already. Move the arm towards the back, and then same like the other arm. Let's move the sleeve up and bring the other part down. Now we have a nice smooth sleeve. And once you've got that situated, you're gonna Velcro this in the front, just like so. So here is the look that they were going for. And on the art, they don't have this piece on her, if you guys noticed. Where's the Peter Pan collar? So maybe they thought of this after they did the art for the box and changed their minds on this extra accessory piece. Let's get this on her. Okay, that's a little bit of extra pizzazz. For the doll stand, we do get a whole bunch of waist clasp pieces. We have an extra wide one and these extra smaller ones. She gets a matching brush. Now let's add her glasses. Let's see what she looks like with those. Oh, she looks like a cool cat. Her purse and her bucket hat. Ooh, how are we gonna get that on with those crunchy pigtails? The bucket hat is not really fitting with the pigtails. Maybe if she didn't have the pigtails, it would fit a little bit better. Not really sure.
You're a bit goofy.
And you must be the little brother.
Yeah? Why'd you say it that way?
Looks like you're gonna be an annoying one.
Your hat fell. Anyways, I'm not annoying. Take care, goofy looking hat.
Maybe if we give her some space buns like this, it'll look better. Give her a nice little makeover so that she's still herself, but just a better version of herself. But that will come later. Ooh, is that a parasol? Yeah, I love parasols. Oh, well, I love parasols too. Looks like you're gonna fit right in. So here's DIY Moonlight and Moonlight BB. They have quite a bit of differences. They're actually pretty different, but they each have their own jazz pizzazz. And I think they each grasp the dusky look as Dusk's big sister. Next up, we're looking at Donnie Pooh's room and her official OMG sister. She has butterfly clips in her hair. I've always wanted butterfly clips. She's the official Visco Queen.
Cool. Are those fruit snacks? No, weirdo. They're butterfly clips. What are butterfly clips? I don't want that kind of chip. Ugh, Sunny.
We're taking a look at Sunshine Girl.
Let's take a look-see at the box. On the side here, we've got Dunny. And swooshing it on over to the back, we've got the besties, same as Moonlight BB's box. Oh, I didn't read what they say. OMG, we sisters strut fierce style and stand out from the crowd, cause we're here to surprise the world. Okay, so we've seen that before. It's not something new. I thought I missed something new. Well then, let's take a look at the side of Sunshine Girl's font. Very sunny. Okay, so you guys be ready to form your opinions, cause I'm gonna ask them on Instagram. I wanna know what you guys think of these new Opposites Club OMG dolls. Let's unbox her fashions. Ooh, I love the pastel we've got going on here in her garment bags. What is she? She's a Taurus. So that is April 20th through May 20th. Channel the sun and let your light shine. She's also got her super groovy BFF journal. Let's get those fashions out and take a look at her room. Sweet, we've got a pastel themed room with a whole bunch of indoor plants. She's kind of giving me hippie vibes. Aw, she's got a picture of little Dusk and Dawn, so cute. And it kind of looks like she is in her yard, not in her room, because we've got a outdoor table and some drinks and a beach ball and all that goodness, plus an umbrella. So let's take a look at her. Ooh, she really is a Visco girl. Look at her tiny little butterfly clips, her scrunchies. Oh, I love the outfit underneath. Very cute pajama set. I mean, it could go for a pajama, but I'm not sure it's pajamas. Let's get her on out. The side walls of her room is definitely beachy vibes. Mm-hmm. She's got an umbrella, a beach chair, and on this side we've got a boombox, some shoes. Keep on rolling. Oh, she's got her roller skates. That's not shoes, those are roller skates. I missed the wheels on the bottom. And up here, we've got a lot of outdoor activities going on. We've got a bike helmet and a beach towel. Sunshine Girl really is soaking up the sun. Look at her beautiful beach waves and that really long hair. She's got the two buns going, just like her little sister. So it's a similar style to her sister, but there's a little bit of a difference there, which is what I wanted for OMG Moonlight BB. She's got on pink polish, and her skin is much more of a golden shade than our DIY Sunshine. Let's check out what's in her BB Boutique bag. What did she go shopping for? This really cute bag. She reminds me a lot of like the 60s maybe style. Be back in 15, BBs. She's got an old school TV as a bag. It's pretty cute, very retro. Her doll stand is a translucent pink and her brush is a translucent yellow. I don't know what it is about these two colors, especially when they're translucent like this. It reminds me of lemonade, pink lemonade, summer, all that good stuff. Good times, fun times. She's also got those extra adapters. I guess it's in case you lose one or in case the doll doesn't fit right on the doll stand after you've put her clothes on, because some of the clothes are a little bulky. I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
You are the prettiest sister ever.
Thanks.
Can I have your butterfly clips?
No.
Oh.
Let's take a look at her fashions. Lots of pastel going on here with her little accessories boxes and ooh, I like the pastel rainbow on the side here and her skates. Let's take a look at those first. Little sunshiny tissue paper. Oh yeah, I can definitely see her roller skating down the beach in these really pretty roller skates. And what about her accessories? Oh, that doesn't look like a lot. It's actually really light too. Doesn't feel heavy, so what does she come with?
Oh, so that extra third adapter and hoop earrings. Oh, she has a choker. Hey, this reminds me of those Biggie pets. And her sunglasses, they're ombre. So they've got light purple on the bottom and hot pink up top. Super pretty.
What was in this beautiful pastel bag? We have to see.
Oh, cute. What's this? It's kind of like horse riding pants. I don't know.
They look like chaps. Oh, look at that clear holographic belt.
So stinking pretty.
I don't know about the big, huge, cropped pants.
But let's take a look at this. Oh, for all that summer, she is pretty much dressed for winter. Look at this soft, fluffy jacket of hers. I think this fabric is called terry cloth. I don't know. Terry? Terry, you in there? Here she is, all dressed up. She is ready to join the babysitter's club and watch your babies.
Hey, so, do you drive yet?
No, what are you asking for?
Nothing. I just, wanted to go get some brand new games from my Nintendo Switch. With your babysitting money.
That is not happening. But let me give you an idea. You can go ask Sunshine. I'm pretty sure she has plenty of money.
Oh, right. Okay, good idea.
I heard that. I'm not paying any pipsqueaks my hard-earned money. Well, I'm not paying him mine. You're older. You were here first. That doesn't mean anything. I'm trying to save up for a new car. I want to drive. I'll pay you if you teach me. Oh, so now you want to dish out the cash. Don't take all my room up in the closet. Mom, let's go shopping. I'm gonna get some new clothes so I can stuff that closet to the max. What? So what'll it be, Queen of Darkness or Princess of Sunshine? You can let me know what you think of the brand new OMG sisters on my Instagram. And don't forget to do the whole shebang. Click the thumbs up button, subscribe if you haven't already. Click on the notification bell so you don't miss any video that I post. And until next time, I will see you later. Bye for now. Sometimes you get under my skin like a